a soften gateway, pnGate PA/PB, enables the easy parameterization of PROFIBUS PA devices. The softing PROFIBUS configurator enables the user to create a dynamic or static PROFINET GSDML file using PROFIBUS GSD files. Open the web page of the pnGate PA. Log in and switch to PROFIBUS Configuration. Select the target engineering system and enter a plant name. In this example, we use the Siemens TIA portal as an engineering system. In order to create the GSDML file, PROFIBUS GSD files of the PA devices need to be imported. Select Import GSD and import the PROFIBUS device GSDs. Select the proper segment, import a PA device, set a name and a PROFIBUS address for the PA device. There are two possibilities to create a GSDML file. One, using generic GSDML, the user can create a more flexible GSDML file, which can be imported into the engineering system. After that, the I/O module configuration has to be done in the engineering system. Two, using GSDML, the user can create a GSDML file which is valid only for the current configuration. No further I/O module configuration has to be done in the engineering system. In this example, we will create a GSDML file which can later be imported into the engineering system. This last step is optional. Once the configuration has been completed, it can be saved for further use using Save Configuration and later imported using Load Configuration. This concludes how to create GSDML files with the built-in PROFIBUS configurator. Further information can be found on our website industrial.softing.com. Thank you for your attention.